What's up, Extreme Country Outdoors? We're back with another video. Right now is the third day of the archery hunt. Me, Jack, and Kyle came up after school, so we're gonna see if we can get onto a nice buck or at least see some activity. Jack's behind the camera right now, but we're gonna all switch off. I'm the only one with the bow, sadly, because I'm over 16. So, as always, let's get wild. Hey guys, just a little update. We're making it up this hill. We're gonna get right over this ridge, and in there is some nice activity. Kyle's right there.
Thinking polar wide right there.
Almost made it to the top. Look at this country raking up. We will do anything, go up any mountain, fish any lake, just to get you guys to watch it. This is what we love to do. This is what we live to do. This is Extreme Country Outdoors for you. As you tell everybody, we're getting wild. So, this is pretty wild. Honestly, we're just gonna take what we get. Not a spike though. Storm coming. Our car's
hunters of the century, Jack and Dee did. That was some lightning.
That just screwed us in.
Tell me what.
We just came back to the car. There's a buck on the hill, we think.
Dude, get out of here, dude!
Oh, gosh!
Get out of here!
Oh, that hurt. That hurt.
You know, I'm gonna make a promise. Me and Jack will get a buck on our tree. Or we will at least hit one.
What?
Yeah. We'll shoot at one, dude.
No, we'll get one.
First, I'd like to start this off sponsoring Mountain Dew and make a good old-fashioned drink.
What the heck?